ARC, official, small tribes, solo. Even the greatest of ARC players shriek at the sound of those very words. These are the stories of one man, and his name is...
Rick Astley.
What's up, everyone? Today we're back at it solo on the Small Tribe servers. Last episode we did a fresh kickoff of the series, happened to find some easy loot, got into some PvP and got raided, but we ended it off with a decent amount of loot, including our very own tech bow that we finally found. Now in today's episode, we were due to start getting into some juicy raids, but guess what? I got raided. Again. Somebody actually found my hidden stash, but you know, it is what it is. We're still gonna keep it going, but I kinda thought to myself, I'm kinda tired of getting raided, so maybe it's about time to get some old-fashioned revenge on everybody else out here on the Small Tribe servers. And what better way to do that than to pull off some high-quality Rick rolls? So here's the plan. I've gone to Rick Astley's Never Gonna Give You Up video and copied the link, and I've come up with some simple but thought-provoking messaging to throw it into. So whoever's out there looking for loot is in for a real treat. Just gonna copy all this, and what we're gonna do with it is toss it into some of those in-game notes. You know, these things that people can put recipes on or whatever, and we're gonna strategically place these in high population areas. Gen 2 is actually perfect because I can put them in the mission terminals and loot drops, and it's super easy for me to travel around quickly here. Okay, now you gotta let me know for real. If you saw one of these notes, would you take the time and enter the entire URL into a web browser just for the small chance of there being some loot to find on the other end? If I'm being honest, I might do it if I'm super desperate, but I'm curious. Pause the video right now and let me know how many players you think I got to actually fall for this trick. If you get it right, then I'll give you some big loot. Here's the link. Alright, I'm done rambling. Let's get into our social experiment. After just a few hours of planning notes, I had found my first victim. He said, "I found your note," to which I responded, "Did you find my big loot?" "Yes, very, very fat kit." This guy apparently really thought it was real, so I really tricked this guy for sure. He was probably pretty desperate, just looking for some loot, probably a solo player. But the funny thing is, 2 weeks later, he actually sent me a pic with another note and said, "You're everywhere." And I told him, "I got that whole server." So I basically Rickrolled this guy twice almost. So I went to another Gen 2 server and placed even more notes. And not too long after that, a guy by the name of Tito messaged me on Discord and said, "Never gonna give up." I replied, "Not on you, baby. Enjoy the big loot." He decided to be a team player and continued to spread the love by putting my note back into one of those orbital drops on Gen 2. Maybe my trolling is starting to multiply here. A few hours later, I got a message from Lay Monkey, sent me a picture, said, "Oh, so funny." I responded as always, "Did you find my big loot?" "Yes, it was defended by Rick." I responded, "Good old Rick get ya, huh?" "Yeah, it got me. It was a good one." Indeed it was, my friend. Moving on to the next one. This next victim took a little more effort for me to reel in. He said, "Yo, let me get that loot." I said, "Did you watch the video directions?" To which he responded, "Send me the link. Why is there a dot in there? Trying to steal someone's account?" Yeah, it is kind of weird how YouTube puts a little dot there between the U and the B and the YouTube, but you know, it is what it is. It does look kind of sketchy. You would expect it to say actually YouTube, but whatever. I just said, "That's what YouTube does with shared links." Apparently he looked on my YouTube channel and he was looking for it, but couldn't find anything. So I said, "I'll paste it right here." So I sent him the link right there on Discord. And I think he was on to me. He said, "That weird dot sus." But I'm trying to assure him it's nothing shady. Come on. Then he said, "I'm probably gonna get Rickrolled. I'm good." So I knew he was definitely on to me, but I responded with a dumb answer and said, "What's that?" And he responded with his own link, probably trying to get me to click it too and get me Rickrolled, but you cannot counter trick the master. I still tried to bluff to him, tried to get him to enter the link. So I made up a story. I said, "Another guy just found another note. I'm getting on to get him his loot. Gonna follow directions so I can get yours too." Trying to tell him like, "Hey, like I'm already getting on. Like I wanna get you your loot. Just click on the link so I can get it to you." But he wasn't falling for it. He said, "I'm not getting Rickrolled, buddy," or something like that. "Try again." At that point, I knew I was probably done with him. He wasn't gonna click on it. Or maybe he did click on it, but he's too embarrassed to tell me he did. For all I know, he clicked on it. But I told him, "You passed the test, and nice job, man. Got a big brain right here." So I'm not gonna count that one. trying to be fair here. I'm not going to just count it if I don't know for sure that they clicked on it. So moving on to the next one. Someone sent me an image on Discord, like they've all been doing, said, "I found your note." And I said, "Did you find the big loot?" He said, "Yeah, best loot ever. Very good loot." I said, "Enjoy the fat loot." And he also said, "I didn't think anything of it. I just found it and wondered what it was." So, I mean, people are just curious and they're just entering that link. Now for my next victim. This guy said, "I saw your note in Gen 2 and got trolled, but I laughed a lot." I said, "Nice. Rick Astley is a guardian of big loot." So this guy seemed to get a kick out of it. Glad I can make people laugh and have a good time with people. The messages stopped coming in for a few days, so I had to go back to a Gen 2 server and plant a bunch more notes. Not too long later, a guy named Not Navi responded with, "Thanks for the Rick roll." I said, "Nice loot there, huh?" He responded, "Very rude of you, lol. Sorry man, I'm a troll." Sorry to be so rude, man, but when you gotta troll, you gotta troll. Our next victim didn't really get the joke at first. I'm guessing they've never actually gotten Rickrolled before, so allow me to be the first. They messaged me and said, "I found a note in a 162 terminal, and it said to tell you if I found it." And as always, I asked, "Did you follow the directions in the video?" And they were like, "I'm trying to access it, but the link isn't working for some reason." So I went ahead and sent them the link so that they can just click on it right there. And I said, "Follow Rick to the big loot." And they were kind of confused. They said, "I saw the video, but I'm very confused. Are the directions to never give up so that I will find loot at some point?" This was really funny. That got me cracking up. They clearly didn't understand the joke, but that's a funny little message they got. So I said, "LOL, you got Rickrolled. I trolled you." And I sent them a little gif of Rick. And they were like, "Okay, not very nice from you. I'm solo. But it's just a bit of fun." They said, "I guess." I'm like, "You wanted the loot very badly, didn't you?" They're like, "Yeah, I guess. I have nothing. Anything is welcome." This kind of made me feel bad, like this person was really looking for some loot, really having a rough time on Ark right now. But they said it's okay, it's funny too, but sad at the same time. So sorry to trick you, man, like good luck out there. Sorry you're not having a good time. Later on that same day, I got yet another response from somebody. This person was super into it. They said, in all caps, "I found your note on Ark, LOL, Rickroll." I said, "So you found the big loot?" They responded, "So juiced." Then, of course, I told them, "Rick is the defender of big loot." So, this guy was super into it. I can tell by the caps, I guess. Like, they didn't say too much, but they said it all in all caps. I don't know if that's always how they talk, but they seem to be kind of entertained by it. I mean, whenever I see all caps, I think someone's like super emotional about something, or angry, or like surprised, or something crazy. Alright, let's get to the next one. They messaged me, said, "I found it." I responded, "Very nice loot, right?" And they said, "Yeah, the best. What can be better than Rick Astley, am I right?" Anyways, moving on. For our next victim, we have I think that's how you pronounce it, right? Something like that. Anyways, they said, "How are you gonna Rickroll me through an Ark note?" And then I was like, "Wait, did you find the big loot?" They're like, "Yeah, LOL. There was no big loot though." And I was like, "Was Rick being mean again?" Yeah, guys, this wasn't me. It was all Rick. All Rick's idea, okay? I'm just the messenger. Just delivering the messages. Okay, Rick wanted to troll people. It's all him. All right, this next guy's reaction was probably my favorite by far. They were like, "Nice note, give me a reward." A bit pushy, huh? Bit pushy. So I was like, "You gotta follow the link. I put the directions in there." Then he responded, "I did. I need my reward now. What daddy wants, daddy gets. Little devil faces." Then I put the link right there and said, "Here, I got you the link." But he already looked at it and he's saying, "Where the reward at?" So he's demanding his loot. He's not leaving unless he gets his loot. So I said, "You have to defeat Rick to get it. You know, Rick's the guardian of loot, right?" But then he's like, no. "Read this. I want my reward. What daddy wants, daddy gets." So then I responded, "You gotta show Rick who's your daddy, because he's the defender of big loot." This guy was pretty fun. Pretty chill guy. I loved his responses. It was fun just hanging out with him, trolling with him. It's really fun to get these people who actually play along with me. It makes it a lot more fun for me, for sure. And we have yet another victim. They said, "Ayo, I found your note. I can't find the video though." And I asked, as always, "Did you get the big loot?" They said, "No, I can't find the video. I have your note though. The troll YouTube channel." My YouTube channel isn't troll. This is the only really troll video I've done. I don't really plan on doing more troll videos. I mean, maybe a little in game if I get a chance, but this was like a one-off experiment right here. So I naturally got him the link, put it right there and said, "Here, I got you the link." Then they responded with these faces here and said, "I was actually hoping for loot. I legit couldn't play till I figured this out, LOL." So this guy was going crazy over my note, just crazy. Couldn't sleep till he finds his loot. I said, "You'd be surprised how many people I've tricked so far. Bunch of desperate people out there." And he took offense to that. He said, "Hey now." "Yeah, buddy, you were a bit desperate, that's for sure. But chill guy, for sure." He actually got wiped last night, apparently. And he found my note, and it gave him hope. "And sorry to ruin your hope, buddy." I said, "It's Ark. There is no hope." "Yeah, man, this game, it ties you in, man. This game is crazy." He said, "Well, I'm keeping the note, so I'll end your reign of terror." I just said, "No worries, I can make more." And that I did. So that was actually our final victim. So that brings us to a grand total of 12 Rickrolls. A big thank you to everyone who let me use their responses and played along with me on this episode. I actually didn't expect to get that many. I really only spent a few hours planning notes throughout the span of around 2 weeks. So man, this social experiment really worked. I pretty much answered the question, "Is Ark small tribes full of desperate people struggling to just get anything going right for them?" I think we clearly know the answer is yes. And hey, I'm typically one of those people when I'm playing solo, so I'm not judging. I would have considered clicking on the link for sure. Anyways, hope you guys enjoyed a bit of a unique video. I actually had a really good time recording it, but if you're wondering, next episode I will be continuing doing some actual PvP. I get into a raid, find some pretty good loot in the most random places, and I'm able to actually make some progress. Hope you guys are down for that. Thanks for watching, and I'll see you in the next one.